let's do a quick photo op. Itna sannata kyun hai bhai? Just one. Yeah, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, we've got two fantastic people on stage, but I'm going to request Vivek to kindly shoot all those questions that you have in your mind. Hey, are we handing over that first? Okay. There you go. That's the Maxim Hot 100. Yeah! I'd also like to invite on stage Mr. Sanjay Godavat of the SG Group and Ms. Nivedita Sabu, the fashion designer and founder of Pune Fashion Week, to come on stage and present Ms. Priyanka Chopra, a cover of her Maxim Milestones. She is the only woman in the world to have topped Hot 100 three times. And she gets hotter and hotter and hotter and hotter. So is it going to be like, I'm going to be hot 100 times? Is that, yeah? More than that. But the boli lag rahi hai yahan pe, boli lag rahi hai. 300, 500. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up once again. Okay, my question is to you, which one is your favorite out of these? Your personal favorite. Yes, please.
I think Arti, why don't you come up as well and give us a hand, since you were an integral part of the first cover. So please do come up. Yeah.
Arti, welcome. Can we have a louder round of applause, ladies and gentlemen? We've got the hottest lady of the decade and y'all are so thanda. How's that possible? Thank you, wonderful people. Thank you very, very much. Thank you, sir. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Thank you. So before we throw the crowd, the stage open for the media, I'd just like to ask you a couple of questions. We've interviewed you at length four times, and I remember the last interview was, I think, 45 minutes, and you were in bitterly cold London,
yeah.
and the last time you were traveling between
in Montreal,
yes. So it's been an awesome ride. I think with Maxim and Priyanka, when they come together, it's like magic. And you don't need to know, and we never told you that all of your covers have been absolute sellouts. In fact, guys, as we're standing here, this current cover has gone in for a 65,000 copy reprint. So we've sold out our 1,15,000 copies and we've gone in for a reprint already, and it's not in the middle of the month. Priyanka, you're the embodiment of the Indian woman today, and there are lots and lots of girls here who keep asking us, what does it take to be a 21st century woman? What is it that 21st century woman means? And you know, you are the epitome of it, so please do tell me.
Well,